we should know our rights, and we should try to be aware of our rights and to be able to adjust our expectations. Just don't think that we are in Iran. We have the same access, the same connections that we had in Iran. But no, this is, I think, a very straightforward system. This is good to ask about everything. If you don't know something, just ask about that. Even about your own rights. You can ask, am I supposed to call you to know when my appointment will be, or am I supposed to come here to follow up the issue? You know, if you ask, you have some baseline to do what actually you should do. Sometimes you have been waiting for a long time and you didn't know that you should follow up the situation, and they thought that you have forgotten and you don't care about that or something like this. Just perhaps when you are new, you don't have perhaps many friends, but ask about the problems that you have. Ask about everything from all of the people that are around you. You know, every experience is of course unique, but you may find something related to you in that experience. And even when you go, if you don't have anyone to ask, don't have any connections, just don't worry to ask about your healthcare provider, to ask from your doctor, to ask from your nurse, even about your own rights and your own responsibilities, and tell them about your expectations. Perhaps they should be changed with the situation here. They may tell you, you can't expect to see the doctor in less than 1-2 months, but then you know how to follow, how to go through that. And yes, you should have information. This is very, very important. Sometimes the resources are very close to you, but you don't know how to use them. You don't know they exist at all.